Welcome again. This is my third video on how to use Facebook for organic marketing. I hope you've watched the first two and start implementing this. Do you struggle to get your message out and just don't know where to start? Sometimes difficult? Stay tuned. My name is Kobus Portwig and I'm so glad you can join me again. I teach people how to start earning money while they still learn how to do Facebook marketing. Wonderful. It works for me. It works for everyone. Today I'm going to touch about your banner and your photo. This photo here. Will you do business with somebody that don't want to put their photo there? You get people there that put their a nice family photo. You get people that just advertise there. You get people that do weird things there. But will you do business with them? I've been scammed on internet and Facebook before. So if I don't at least see a face there and I can go and track that face down to the real person, I will not do business with that person. Definitely not anymore. I've burnt my fingers enough. So I will definitely suggest you put the photo there. Okay. Everyone doesn't have a nice professional photo to put in, but everyone lately have a smartphone and a good camera on the phone. Just use a proper background. Maybe just a white or a grayish color background and ask people to take a photo of you. If you never put on a tie and look very formal, don't take a photo like that because it will look weird. People will say, oh, what is this guy about? Do whatever is normal for you, but do a proper photo, face on. Try not the whole body. Try face upwards so people can see who you are, a clear picture. And then your banner. So what do you use your banner for? I use it to tell people what I do. But as it is your personal profile, you might not always want to do that. Never advertise your company and never advertise a product on there. That's a no-go. Why do I say that? If you change companies or you change products, people remember you and they remember that product, they connect it to you. So if that product is bad, they connect a bad product to you. If the company go busted, they connect that busted company to you. So don't do that. Rather say what you are and what you do, like I'm doing here, but also otherwise just be neutral. And just put a lifestyle photo there, maybe something about nature. I love nature, obviously. If you have done a flip in a airplane and picture out of there, that'll do good. Whatever works for you. But never advertise your company, never advertise your product there. So let me just make sure I cover everything. This is almost what I want to say about the banner and the photo. It's really important that you start implementing this. In next week's series, I'm covering tools to use. So you'll see below the video, it will be video number 6. A software tool that you can use where you can create your banner. very easy, but they haven't used it, then it's not that easy, but it's still reasonably very easy. I'll show you how to register. It's free, and then you can start using that software. The reason why I use that software, because the dimensions are already there. It's a template, you just throw in photos, you put in some script, whatever you want to do. They've got really nice tools inside that software that you can use. You can change the colors. Like you can see here on mine, I've almost blurred out my photo at the background. So you can do all these things on that software. So it's better to use that software than to just try and make your own photo. I've done a lot on PowerPoint presentation in the past, but you don't have the facilities on PowerPoint to blur out photos and things like that. So this software is really good to use. I'm gonna touch it and I'll show you that on video number six. So let's do, I wonder if we can do something, and I hope I'm not getting in trouble for this. So let's look at other people's profiles. It will be interesting. Okay, Russell Brunson, obviously, he is the founder of ClickFunnels. So let's see what he did there. How does he use his banner? Oh, you see, he has his photo on stage, talk about all the things he has won. He's a very good entrepreneur. I've bought some of his books. So this is good one. Let's see what can I get more. This guy also, he is very good in marketing. Let me see. How is he using Facebook? That is one of their products I know. Very good product though. My internet or thing is something is slow, but anyway. Traffic funnels. You see, I get almost just a bunch of advertising, huh? What is this? Small businesses. But you get the idea. So what I don't want to show everyone's banners here, just in case I get into trouble, I haven't asked their permission. So you get the idea of what you need to do. Just go and do it. No use of watching my videos and not implementing it. If you by any chance would like to work with me directly, click on learnwhileyouearn.co.za and it will take you through my funnel to my electronic diary, and you can just set the appointment there. And also, if you comment below the videos or on YouTube or Facebook and ask for more help, I will message you and we can discuss. If I've made a little PDF script file of the exact steps you need to do, how to set up your Facebook. If you are interested in that, I can also give that to you. Just ask me or comment below or message me so we can discuss that. I hope this video was informative for you. The next video is going to be pages and groups. How do you set it up and why do you need to set up a page versus a group? And that will be interesting. I hope you've enjoyed, and I hope I see you in my next video. Please, if you want, comment below, like my videos, share it. This message needs to go out to hundreds of people, thousands if we can. We need to make a change in South Africa for small businesses. We need to get the message out there, and this is my goal with all those videos. Get the message out there. I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.